Man, right now, he fucked up a lot. Not gonna lie, like, bro, my car got towed, flight situations, whole bunch of situations. But I'm gonna tell you right now, when it came down to crunch time, this nigga stepped up. I'm not gonna get into the whole situation. I'm gonna keep it as a surprise. And yes, my voice cracked. I didn't suck no dick out here. Okay?
Hey, Nick, yo, came in what's going on? See, look, that's that Jersey shit. Stay sturdy in Jersey, though. You know what I'm saying?
When it was needed, and guess what? He's gonna get rewarded with pussy. I am the greatest wingman of all time. Matt, like, bro, can you cosign?
You're getting cosigns out here.
But think about it though, like, I'm a YouTuber, get the females for the videos.
I ain't gonna lie, bro, you go to Miami, all you have to do is show that you have a camera. Oh my God, let me get a camera. Oh, let me, how you got YouTube? How much help you got? Let me get in a video. Yeah, damn, just get on your knees, you know what I'm saying? Might as well.
Guess what? When it's time, you know what I'm saying? Work time over, fun and games. My cameraman can have his fun too. Y'all ready? You like it what you see. Everything designer, that's on me. Y'all stay safe.
Yeah,
hey,
this nigga voice
y'all wanna sub to my channel? My channel's Pretty Boy Fredo. Y'all don't know Pretty Boy Fredo?
You sound
yeah, that's me. I'm Pretty Boy Fredo. Alfredo Villa, y'all heard of me. I got a daughter named Ava. I know y'all say, y'all from where? Texas, right?
Yeah.
Can y'all show me like a Texas accent?
This is what it is.
Oh yeah, you can sub to my channel right here.
How do y'all think Texas people sound like? Do we not
honestly?
Sound like-
she talk, she got a lisp.
For the most part, y'all sound like Sandy Cheeks, I'm not gonna lie.
Sandy Cheeks is crazy. Howdy! I ain't gonna lie. 1 out of 10, gang. 1 out of 10. 1 out of 10.
I have 7 million.
Matter of fact, right or left? Or right or left, chat. Right or left? Which one y'all going with? Right or left? Y'all let me know. I'm gonna be doing this. Watch. I'm gonna be doing it the whole video. Right or left?
For the most part, y'all sound like Sandy Cheeks. I'm not gonna lie. I have 7 million subs.
Period.
So. Subs.
You never. You ever...
Oh wait, I thought y'all was like some low deal YouTuber.
Right. Oh no. Oh no. This ain't no low deal. No, I'm not no low deal.
That's dead. Yo, that's dead true. When girls see that you got like a good amount of subs, and they get scared because like now it's like the videos actually might go out more than it just might be doing a video for a random person. I might go left. Maru, you was not handling right, my brother. Her right thigh is bigger than you. Her right thigh is your age. You know what I'm saying? Her right thigh, but on earth longer than you. You was not handling right, my brother. Nah, I'll fuck with you.
You're a YouTuber.
I have. I heard that sounds familiar, but I thought
you never seen me before. You know what I'm saying? We got into that little situation with DDG, you know, the basketball game, you feel me?
You were at the basketball game?
No.
I swear you can really lie yourself into some wuss nowadays. These girls love I be watching girls post messages. Bro, I was on Snap the other day. And this is one girl that I know that always, she all celebrities know that shit. But like, it's like, why do you fiend to have big people to know you and you just got nothing going for yourself? Feel me? Like, what are you gaining from that? Like, damn, nigga, do something for yourself too. Feel me? It's like what I said in my story, like, do something for yourself too. Like, what are you like? These girls just want to know people, but like, what about you? Like, I don't know. And she started posting shit like the shade frost on her DM. She's like, I'm like, bro, I text him like, I go, that is mad corny. Like, that's why I be scared to text certain girls. Nigga, I'd rather text you in Vantage more. I don't trust none of y'all.
I'm about to head to Five Guys real quick. Get some burgers, bro. I'm hungry as fuck. You guys have Krabby Patties? Y'all charge for ketchup, too?
Krabby Patties go crazy.
Okay, yeah. Can I get the free ketchup? I just want to let you know Five Guys is not gender appropriate. Unless you call it Five Them/Mays. But, yeah. Can I get a cup juice?
Pencil cup pencil. Yeah, that's crazy. Your pencil with a little fuzz on the top of the pencil.
Yo, see, this is what I be talking about with Miami. What be going on over there? What's happening? When I'm undercover as Bruce Wayne, I'm black, so I forgot I can't mess with the cops. You know, until I put my costume on. Hold on. I got to use my bat drone. Okay.
I ain't gonna lie, if it was me,
I would've put the phone
right there and I would've got sturdy right in front of all that happening.
Lawrence.
That's birthday. Yeah,
see,
it's
I know,
weird,
I
like,
know.
To, she's I like, well, I don't care. I'm like, nah, that shit corny, bro. Like, that's why we trust the girls. Like, the screenshot that post that a nigga with a cloud texted you, like, what are you gaining from that? Like, it's mad corny.
You guys watch Power? You probably seen me before.
I know girls that do shit. I'm in close friends with girls that actually have clout and do shit with niggas who, like, big niggas. Who are actually in relationships, but like they keep it to themselves, close friends. Close friends is more like, you feel me, more sanctioned than fucking public. These girls be immature out here. It takes a while to grow and realize, yeah, shit, man, corny. Piss around here, you long lost sentence here is crazy.
Tariq St. Patrick, nice to meet you.
So what's this video camera about?
Oh no, that's a PlayStation. He's gaming right now.
That's a PlayStation.
No, thank you.
This is for us.
I just wanted to audition.
At this point, I just told you.
Oh, I'm so, sorry.
gonna need you to get the camera out of my face.
Y'all recording shit?
Tariq a bitch though.
Tariq a bitch. Tariq.
Oh wait.
What the fuck are they talking about?
Wait, you said Tariq is a bitch?
Yeah.
Yo, wait, y'all do know that y'all talking to Tariq and Brayden right now, right?
I'm trying to hit, bro, like, real shit, man.
Hey, stop.
What the fuck? I'm mad confused. They just
I think these are GTG niggas. We gotta fall back. No, I'm Tariq. He's Brayden.
Came up to him.
In real life.
Yeah.
That's why we have the cameras.
Nah, I'm so serious.
Show me something.
Yo, we gotta fall back. I don't wanna up the nine on him, bro.
Oh, I respect.
I don't wanna up the nine on him.
All right, let's go.
He switched on his pops. He's
not gonna be his
lane. Oh, I had to do what I had to do.
But it took a while.
I'm gonna save my family.
I'm saying, like,
I had to do what I had to do. Excuse me, have y'all seen my YouTube channel
Power.
Before?
Power? Hell no. I'll be watching.
You never seen me?
Hell no.
James Charles?
You is not James Charles, my boy.
Yes, I am.
Yeah.
I'm James Charles II. James Charles II.
You don't even look like
James. Nice to meet you.
Hey, YouTube.
Oh, no, we charge $50 for promotion.
I was about to say that.
Yeah.
I'm so serious.
We charge $50 for promotion.
I'm so serious.
BMF, I heard about that, too. That nigga, Ask me trying to put me on. He be telling me BMF is better, too.
Tommy, do you want to be his Lakeisha?
No, because that's not Tommy.
That is Tommy.
Oh, it's not.
That is Tommy.
All right, chat. Out of these four girls, which one you taking? Red, blue, green, or pink? Red, blue, green, or pink? Y'all told me left or right before, now red, blue, green, or pink. Then there's mad people there. Red, blue, green, or pink. Which one y'all taking? On the guys. I'm not even gonna look at your comment, bro. I ain't even gonna repeat that, brother, man. I ain't even gonna repeat what your comment just said. 6 feet. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what he talking about. I ain't know what you talking about. I was about to repeat your comment too. Red, neither. Red, neither. I need to see Blue's face. I ain't
Ben, but
Blue's
I definitely
face.
Got 10 for y'all.
Alright. Yeah. Blue, hold on. Let me go back and see his face.
No, because that's.
I don't know. Fuck that, nigga. I'm taking Woody right here. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what. Either Pink or Woody.
Not Tommy.
That is Tommy.
Oh, it's not.
That is Tommy.
Yeah, I'm just taking a toy. I'm out of there on some Toy Story shit.
All jokes aside, I might not be Ben, but I definitely got 10 for y'all.
Whoa. That was W. That was W line. I did not hear that before. I ain't Ben, but I got 10 for y'all. I thought you meant light blue. What the fuck are you talking about?